Our next piece, I'd like to call forth Kayla Stallone, Veronica Yanez, and Brittany Parsons.
Amor de mi alma was written in the 16th century by a Spanish author, Garcilaso de la Vega. He was a true example of a Renaissance man, skilled in music, combat, letters, and in the battles of love. His poetic output was not only large, only 38 sonnets and a few odes, but its high quality places him amongst the finest of Spanish Renaissance poets. He died at age 33 from wounds received in military combat. Here is sonnet number 5, which the concert choir will sing for you today.
Yo no nací sino para quereros.
I was born to love only you.
Mi alma os ha cortado, a su medida por hábito del alma misma os quiero.
My soul has shaped itself to yours, because it desires to be one with you.
Escrito está en mi alma vuestro gesto.
Your very image is written on my soul.
Yo lo leo tan solo que aún de vos me guardo en esto.
Such indescribable intimacy I hide even from you.
Cuanto tengo confieso yo de veros.
All that I have, I owe to you.
Por vos nací, por vos tengo la vida.
For you I was born, for you I live.
Y por vos he de morir, y por vos muero.
For you I must die, and for you I give my last breath.